I'm Mariah Duran, and I'm a professional skateboarder in Albuquerque. I think going into Minneapolis in 2018, the year before, I did not do that good. I was just like, I really don't have anything to lose. And then, yeah, it just worked out.
Kickflip.
Catapulting her all the way into first place.
And then Sydney, I was like, do it again.
Mariah Duran takes over first place.
It proved that the first one wasn't luck. You know what I mean? I got the best of both worlds. I know what it feels like to lose, and I know what it feels like to win. And it kind of just built confidence. Like, I can compete with these girls. I am doing something right. Going into 2019, it's not like I'm going out there to hold my title, because all these girls are more than capable of taking it. You know what I mean? I've grown so much in the past year, mentally, physically, you know, emotionally, and just the beginning, like, finally.
My name is Aori Nishimura. I'm from Tokyo, Japan. Skateboardを通して自分の中では、まあ、結構人生変わったと思ってて、その中でも海外遠征とかが増えたことだと思います。
Aori Nishimura has a gold medal to her name. She earned it in 2017.
X Games に出場するときには自分のベストを尽くせることを目標としています。大会に出場することはストレスではないんですけど、コンテストが詰まってたりすると次への気持ちの切り替えが難しかったりします。スケートボード以外に好きなことするのは大事だと思ってて、やっぱりコンテストとかに出ると緊張したりするので、好きなことをしてリラックスするのは大事だと思います。